How do you divide perennials?
We can divide a perennial that has a very fibrous root system by using a double fork technique, even where we take one garden fork, put it into the clump, bring the other fork, interlock the tines, pull the handles together, and then separate. And then that creates a really easy break. Now, mind you, I forgot to mention that, of course, the plant should be out of the ground when you're doing that, but that's a fast method for division.